My name is Nathan Abraham, and I'm a thermal coatings engineer in Code 546, which is the Contamination and Coatings Engineering branch at NASA Goddard Space Flight Center. MAC stands for the Molecular Adsorber Coating. It's a sprayable NASA-developed contamination control coating.
So the MAC technology is important to NASA because it was developed as an innovative solution to mitigate on-orbit molecular contamination. So the problem we're trying to address is molecular outgassing. The effects of outgassing can be very detrimental to contamination-sensitive surfaces, such as instrument cavities, electronic boxes, detectors, or even near laser systems, mirrors, and optics. The coating is comprised of a highly permeable material called zeolite, which is bound together with an inorganic base binder. And this technology essentially acts like a molecular sieve.
The MAC technology is novel compared to other technologies because it can be easily spray applied onto most substrates while still providing that optimal adhesion performance.
There are also some other advantages. You can tailor the coating to meet specific adsorption characteristics.
The coating provides a low mass solution, so it adds very little mass to the spacecraft.
Another bonus is that the material itself is low outgassing because it's made of mostly inorganic materials. The coating can also serve as a multi-purpose contamination control coating. We have the coating available as a white coating and a black coating, so it can provide thermal control characteristics on internal thermal surfaces. And if needed, we can also use it as a stray light control coating for baffles and optical systems.
Outside of NASA, there are many applications that can benefit from using this technology.
One commercial application that comes to mind is for vacuum system-based applications. Vacuum systems are used in many industries, including aerospace and semiconductor companies. Additionally, the coating can act as a passive getter material, which can be used to improve and maintain vacuum efficiency. Other industries may benefit from using MAC include manufacturing, the food industry, chemical processing, conservation and preservation, as well as electronics, optics, and even the automobile industries.
The MAC technology can provide great licensing opportunities for companies that require general gas adsorption, either for the collection or containment of outgassed or even off-gassed contaminants and volatiles.
This NASA technology and many others are ready to be transferred to your business. Find out more by visiting technology.nasa.gov.